They just hang on for dear life. Oh, this is going to be horrendous.
What are we thinking about? 45 minutes?
There's three laps. It's about a 20-minute lap. Yeah, about that. Might be less than I've done it in 20 minutes before. I'm sure. 25 minutes, maybe. Yeah, that's be all right. There's no sprint as well, which is quite handy, because that sprint banner normally, everyone goes a bit crazy for that first sprint and breaks up the group. But, yeah, there's no sprint today, is there? It's just the three climbs. That third climb's the worst for me, though. It's just a long drag of pain, because it doesn't really ever kick up, so you sort of have to try and sit on the wheel.
Is that where there'll be first across the line points every time at the end of every lap?
Not the last one. The last one means nothing, so don't get caught out by it.
Right, okay.
It's just the two... Well, it's the two climbs midway through. That's where the points are. The last one, you'll just get a power up.
Okay, so there's nothing on each lap either. There's nothing there.
No, the last climb's worth nothing until right at the end. It's the... Libby Hill and 23rd, where you'll get points, but I think the race will be decided straight away on Libby. You'll get 20 people up the road, and that'll be it, really.
God.
But then again, just group up, especially if you see some dirt riders, even if we're not comp, just group together. That's what we did last time.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
I rode with Phil last time, and we got all the way to it finished up Libby Hill basically last time.
Yeah, I guess once people get dropped, the call out is if there's a group and then just drop into that group.
You alright, Scott? Good to see you, man.
Hey, how's it going, everybody?
Have you just seen this that you need to exit and rejoin? To get on three laps instead of five laps.
I've got three laps for mine.
I got three on mine.
I've got five. I'm gonna have to leave.
Yeah, exit and come back. Yeah, I've got three laps.
Alright. Let's see what I want to do, five.
I might exit just in case, but I'm already in the pen, obviously, so. You'll stay where you are. So I always join half an hour early when I'm just inside, join in the pen, then quit and obviously come back in.
Alright, cool. That's no biggie.
Yeah, and again, even if it's horrible, still got to finish the race no matter what. That's still worth the points. Yeah, when going up Libby Hill, it's a bit after the first left hand that it suddenly flattens out to like 0%. So if you're a smart trainer, it really catches you out because you basically lose all power. So keep an eye on for that flat bit, because even though it sounds like a good idea, it's actually worse, because obviously you just lose all power if you're on a smart train.
Right.
But apart from that, stay in the group, super tuck when you can, survive.
It'll be a fun one.
I can see if those little kids are around, I'm going to give them a slap to get past them. I can throw the elbow, I've seen that move, that's the only thing I can do, I think, as a character color.
They'll play up the climbs, they will.
Yeah, I've not seen them anywhere near the... But they probably might get a KOM, oh god, because they weigh like 40 kilograms.
Yeah, exactly.
no problem in this race, it's just the time trial, you can't disrupt our acid race.
Whatever happened last week, did they get
DQ'd
or what?
Yeah, they got DQ'd, and there was two of them on their own, and they got DQ'd. And then the team in front of them was also a bunch of kids. But yeah, they got DQ'd, they just pissed around, like, it's not really... Put them in the back of the race and it's fine, but because they were, like, fourth group out, they were just tagging on to groups. And obviously we lost the riders sort of because of him, really. Right, I'm going to leave the chat so I can focus on not dying. I'll speak to you guys at the end of the race.
Yeah, me too. We'll see you after the race.
Right on.
Oh, I just saw Derek's not on today, so that explains. Bummer.
Yeah, so that early.
Somebody tell me what to do.
Like a no matter if it's around this.
All right, see y'all in a bit.
Yeah. Thank you.
Mm.
That was tough.
Keep pushing, you can do it, you can do it, keep pushing.
Oh man.
Try it, Doc.
That was horrible.
Oh, my man, David, what a race, mate. Great, well done, man.
How'd you do?
It's just hideous, that track, that route, isn't it?
Oh, that's amazing, mate. You come sick. That's incredible, mate. Well done. I'm about to come 15th. I was 42nd over the first Libya Hill climb. And then me and Mark just mowed through the group in the best bunch ever. Mark finished talking thing as well. It was amazing. We were just counting for everyone, taking names.
Nice.
It's good when you feel like you're in a group, man.
I got
my
own most of the time,
so
just stuck every time.
Yeah, me and Mark were just chatting about the ride on, basically.
Oh, perfect.
Well done, Doug. Well done, Scott. How'd you guys do?
Banner on the side said 51. It's probably 51. I saw some people chatting that if they had 5 at the start, they were still getting 5. So apparently, they didn't get that sorted out.
A few people said, what now, didn't they?
Yeah. I assume race control will sort it out for them, but that sucks. I'm really glad I quit and came back in now.
Yeah, definitely.
Great racing, guys. That was hard. The power was just all over the shot. There was just kicks everywhere. Everyone was just digging. There was no let up, was there?
The person that won it put out 165 watts. Mad.
Right,
3.8
watts per kilo.
Jeez.
I was trying to catch
it,
David, but I couldn't do it.
Yeah, Mark, me and Mark did some great riding. We managed to keep together, basically, from Libby Hill all the way onwards.
Nice.
And And I basically just, honestly, I was so unlucky with power ups for the first two laps. And then the last lap, I had all feathers, so I was well chuffed.
And that's the same for me, actually. I got feathers on the last few. I was lucky. I didn't get any at the start.
It was so funny. Every time on Libby Hill, everyone went really early and just came back to me. Like, they all went too hard too early.
Yeah, that was me. Every time I went too and dropped.
Right, great riding, guys. There'll be loads of points on the board for the old crankies today, mate. Great stuff, everyone.
Good job, guys.
All right, good job.
Right, we've got up to die.
See y'all.
See you later.
Bye. Later, ride-ons.